In my steel chainsaws, the only two-stroke oil I use is this. Husqvarna XP Synthetic Blend. Why? Because the steel oil stinks, literally. I don't like the smell of the exhaust. I don't like breathing it all day. I don't like my clothes and myself smelling like it for the rest of the day. With this, I don't even notice the exhaust. It burns clean. I've been using it a long time. I still get good life and performance out of my saws.